I am who I am because of her. I come from the dull brown of my mother's eyes watching over me while my eyes seek darkness. Her warmth throwing me back into reality. I come from the love of my mother's tight, long embrace. I am the answer for her pain that increases the lines etched upon her face. These lines that spill her sufferings out during her troubled, restless nights. One day, I will wipe away from her face the waterfall of hopelessness and replace it with the river of hope and salvation. One day, I will show the world I am that girl who shoots bullets into the sky and makes doorways of freedom, hope, and relief. Not only for my mother, but for all those out there who are in need.